بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. مرحبا جميعا، كيف حالكم؟ Today we will continue with the alphabets with a new letter. I hope until now you are practicing and you remember already the previous letters and you know how to write them. If not, practice as more as you can. The new letter is ص. 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 It is a bold S just for now to recognize ص. From sa, we will imagine that sa is s with w. So we will read it swa, swa, like this. Okay? Let's continue. Different calligraphies of sa. Isolated sa. Sa in the starting, sa in the middle, sa in the end. Don't worry about the similarity. Later we will have a video to recognize the differences between the similar sounds. Example for sa in the starting, sa'ada, sa'ada, sa in the starting, black letter in the middle, da in the end. Sa'ada, sa in the middle, ha sa'da, ha sa'da, ha sa'da, ha in the starting, sa in the middle, da in the end. Hasada, sa in the end, qanasa, qanasa, qanasa. Our next letter is da, da. It is a bold D, and as we did in sa, we will imagine now it's D with W. Dua, dua. Different calligraphies of da. Isolated da. Da in the starting, da in the middle, da in the end. Yes, exactly. As you noticed, it is same as sa, but with dot. Example for da in the starting, dagata, dagata, dagata. Da in the middle, wada'a, wada'a, wada'a. Da in the end, qabada, qabada, qabada. Black letter in the starting, ba in the middle, da in the end. Qabada. Don't forget to read out loud and to repeat. Our next letter is ta, ta. It's same like t, but it's a bold t. Ta. Different calligraphy of ta. Remember, it's same like sa, but it's a long stick. Isolated ta. Ta in the starting, ta in the middle, ta in the end. Example for ta in the starting, tabakha, tabakha, tabakha. Ta in the starting, ba in the middle, kha in the end, tabakha. Ta in the middle, ghatasa, ghatasa, ghatasa. Black letter in the starting, ta in the middle, sa in the end, ghatasa. Ta in the end, rabata, rabata, rabata. Ra in the starting, ba in the middle, ta in the end, rabata. Again and again, don't forget to read out loud. Don't just read it in your mind, read out loud, especially when you know already the letters. Our next letter is va, va. We pronounce it like the, but it's bold and it's from the bottom of the tongue. Va, va. Different calligraphies of va. Isolated, isolated va. Va in the starting, va in the middle, va in the end. It's not the, it is va. Example for dha in the starting, dhahara, dhahara, dhahara. It's not dhahara, it's dhahara. It's a bolder sound. Dha in the middle, hadhara, hadhara. Ha in the starting, dha in the middle, ra in the end, hadhara. Dha in the end, lafadha, lafadha, lafadha. Lafadha. Practice the sound and practice writing. And that's all for today. Looking forward to see you in the next video. See you soon. إلى اللقاء.